मेजबीन पूनावाला कंट्री हेड ऑफ इंडिया फिनेस्ट्रा है हमारे साथ. थैंक यू सो मच जॉइनिंग मिस पूनावाला. वुड जस्ट लाइक टू नो योर थॉट्स राइट नाउ अबाउट रन डे एंड द स्कीम दैट इट हैज फॉर द फार्मर्स.
Hi, good evening everyone, and thanks for having us on the show. So the initiative is really a very noble initiative and very, very close to not only my personal mission but also Finastra's vision and mission. So Finastra has been supporting Rangde's financial inclusion programs in rural communities across India for a number of years now. And we have been doing this by supporting their pioneering financial literacy training that aims to educate people on how they can use financial services provided by banks to lead better lives. We have also collaborated with Rangde on an initiative which is very close to my heart, which is to enable micro lending platform to provide affordable loans to women entrepreneurs, so that they can start new businesses that support their communities and solve local challenges.
And ma'am, I must ask you this. You wanted to be a part of this by making a valuable contribution yourself. Tell us about that contribution and why you've done it.
Yeah, sure. So social innovation is at the heart of Finastra's culture. Now, we believe strongly in the idea of doing well by doing good, by unlocking the potential of people, businesses, and communities. Now, the focus as Finastra has always been to bring people and technology together so that we could have a greater social impact.
Right.
And this initiative is perfectly aligned with that vision because it aims at teaching people of all backgrounds how financial services can help support their life goals, such as buying their home or starting their own businesses, and importantly, reducing the number of unbanked people across India. So banking the unbanked and driving financial inclusion, so these have been Finastra's highest goals, and it is a core reason why we exist, and that motivates us every single day. So Finastra is dedicated to enabling an open innovation culture by teaching people how to use financial products, by providing affordable access to them, and encouraging entrepreneurship. We firmly believe 2 out of 3 net new jobs will come from startups and small businesses. So these programs will help to reduce unemployment, create higher tax revenues for the government, to invest in public sector and infrastructure,
and ma'am,
and ultimately reduce poverty.
And I believe you want to make a contribution here yourself, am I right?
Yes, that's right. So we are contributing handsomely to this initiative, not only to the financial literacy program, but we are also creating a fund to tech seed innovative ideas by contributing to Rangde's initiative and collaborating with them on this particular platform.
And what is the value of the fund, ma'am?
The value of the fund, the innovation fund, is to the tune of $15,000. That's the initial seed fund that we would be contributing.
Right.
And towards the financial literacy program, we are contributing 25 lakhs.
Wow, that's fantastic. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for contributing in such a substantive form. Thank you very much indeed.